Good morning, children.
Do you remember what we studied in our last class?
Yes, we studied numbers from 1 to 10. Number and number names from 1 to 10, isn't it? Okay, what's the spelling of 10?
Yes, T-E-N, 10.
T-E-N. 10. What's the spelling of 7?
S-E-V-E-N.
7.
S-E-V-E-N.
7. Isn't it? Okay. Today, we are moving on to our new part. Okay. Let's start, no?
Now, can you see a picture here?
Yes.
What you are seeing in the picture?
Yes, a basket is there.
Two apples are there.
And a boy and a girl is taking two apples from the basket. Isn't it? Boy and that girl is taking apples from the basket. Taking apples from the basket. How many apples are there?
Two apples. And do you know what is the name of the boy?
Name of the boy is Rehan. And name of the girl is Neha. Name of the girl is Neha. What they will do with the apple?
Yes, they will eat the apple.
Yes, they are eating the apple, no?
Yes, Rehan is eating apple fastly. It's so tasty, no?
Yes, what's the color of apple?
It's red in color,
isn't it? It's red in color. How many apples was there in the basket?
Two apples.
Rehan and Neha ate one apple each. Rehan and Neha ate one apple each. How many apples are there in the basket now?
There are no apples in the basket, isn't it? There are no apples in the basket now.
Where the apple went?
Yes, Rehan and Neha ate one apple each, isn't it? Rehan and Neha ate the apple.
That is nothing. In the basket, nothing in the basket, nothing is left in the basket. We say it as zero. Nothing is left. We say it as zero. We say it as zero. How can we write zero?
We start from here. Move like this. Yes. This is zero. We start from here, move like this, rotate like this, and this is zero. Then what is the spelling of zero?
Z E R O, zero. What's the spelling of zero?
Z E R O, zero.
Set E R O, zero. When nothing is left, we say it as zero. When nothing is left, we say it as zero.
Very good. What are you seeing in the picture now?
Yes, birds are there, no?
How many birds are there?
Yes, four birds. What are the color of the birds?
Yes, this bird is violet in color. This is in pink in color,
this is blue in color, and this is yellow in color. Which is your favorite color?
Yes, some are like red, some are like blue, some are like orange, isn't it?
What these birds are doing?
Yes, they are sitting. Where they are sitting?
They are sitting on a branch of a tree.
They are sitting on a branch of a tree.
How many birds are there?
Four birds.
Someone called this bird and this bird fly away.
This bird fly away. Now, how many birds are sitting on the branch of a tree? A yellow bird is there, blue bird, and a pink bird. Now, there are three birds are sitting on a tree. Now, this pink bird is also going. This pink bird is also going away. Now, how many birds are sitting here? Two birds. A yellow bird and a blue bird. A yellow bird and a blue bird. This pink bird go near to this violet bird and this blue bird. How many birds are now on a tree? Two birds. Now, can you see how many birds are sitting on the branch now? Only one bird, isn't it? The blue bird also fly away. The blue bird also fly away. Now, how many birds are there now? Yes, one bird. The yellow bird is sitting alone on the branch of a tree. Look at the face of a yellow bird. It's so sad, no? Okay. Now, the yellow bird also fly away. Now, the yellow bird also fly away. How many birds are there now on the branch? No birds. Nothing is left, isn't it? Nothing is left in the branch of a tree. Nothing is left in this branch of a tree. Nothing is left means zero. Nothing is left means zero. Nothing is left means zero. Zero. Okay, in this way you have to write. Okay, do you understand, children? Very good. You need to study this, okay, and write this. Thank you.